My name is Sean Cavanaugh. I'm a senior consulting engineer here at Cumulus Networks. For this video, we're going to do a comparison of NTLU on Cumulus Linux for BGP versus what it would look like on a Cisco Nexus device. We're going to look at the command line interface for each and, of course, the rendered config. Here I am on a Cisco Nexus device. I'm going to go into configure terminal mode. I'm going to turn on the BGP feature. I'm going to do router BGP, and then you put your autonomous system number. I'm just going to copy the Cumulus Linux reference architecture and do 65011. I'm going to now set a router ID, which is the IP address of the loopback. And then I'm just going to go ahead and put up one neighbor just so we can see what that config would look like. So we do neighbor, IP address, remote AS, then we would put what that AS is. I'm going to go ahead and end the configuration. I'm not going to do any additional BGP. I'm going to write mem. I can do a show run BGP. It'll show me the BGP configuration that I just typed in. On the Cumulus Linux device, we can do net add BGP autonomous system 65011. We're going to go ahead and do net add BGP router ID 100011 to match the other two guys. And we'll go and create a neighbor now. We'll do net add BGP neighbor 172.16.1.2. And Cumulus Linux doesn't need to specify the remote AS. It just needs to know if it's external, like not my AS, or internal, so eBGP or iBGP. And this is regardless if you're using BGP unnumbered, which is another topic. So we're going to go ahead and do a net pending to see the staged commands. And we can see the router config here, and then we're going to go ahead and do a net commit to push this live. And then we can do a net show BGP summary. We see it's trying to neighbor on 172.16.1.2, and we can do a net show configuration BGP to look at the BGP configuration. So really quickly, we're going to summarize again. On Cumulus Linux, we use NCLU, and with all the BGP configurations under the net add BGP. The rendered config looks like this, where we set the router ID and the neighbor. And then again, you'll see the remote AS is external. We don't actually have to set or know what the external autonomous system is. On Cisco, we do a feature BGP, then you go under the router BGP configuration, and that's where you configure the router ID and neighbor. And this is what the rendered config looks like. Thank you for listening.